Hey everyone. Okay, so it's Danielle's birthday this Thursday, and I'm gonna be making her some jewelry for her birthday. Hopefully she likes it. Sorry, I just did like straighten my hair. These are it. These leaves are from Michael's. They were like maybe $2, and then I added these earrings onto it to make it more goldish, kind of dazzling. And then I'm going to make her another pair of earrings with a matching bracelet. I had posted some pictures of these bad boys. I love these. They're lightweight and they're big. I like them. I think they're cute. So I'm gonna make that version of it with turquoise because it's our favorite color, using this ribbon. This is a sash from a shirt that I don't have anymore. This is an old belt. It's an old chain belt that I don't use anymore. I'm gonna make the bracelet out of this. So, hopefully, soon I'll show you the finished product. It's gonna be a lot of work because I have to do some sewing and beading and crimping and things of that sort. So, hopefully, she likes it. I hope she does.
Glad you can make it. Now that I got you here, I gotta tell you how I feel. Yep. Come on. Come on, love. Right there.
You already know my feelings. Do I have to tell you again? And I ain't going nowhere. I need you to know you can.
So lovely, you never believe it. I'll be there when you just believe it.
Wanna be your bread when you're hungry. Wanna be your water when you're thirsty.
Yeah, a shoulder you can cry on. I'll never leave you alone. I won't love you. I won't love you. Right there,
right there.
Where you are.
Yeah.
just need to leave this place. Before now, this was all I knew. But with just one glimpse of you, I see you're the air I need. Here I'm coming home to breathe. I'm coming home to breathe. I held my breath for all my life, but I
Okay, so I finally finished Daniylle's jewelry that I made after grueling for so long trying to finish everything. But this is the final stuff that I made for her. Of course, you saw these. These were pretty simple to make. Just grab two earrings, put them together, and bam, it's that. Then I showed you the bracelet, intertwine, a sash and a belt loop together, and so I made it with the tassels hanging in the end, and she can hook it to this circle on the end for the bracelet. For the necklace, I end up sewing the end together. Attach the circle to the end with a jump ring, and with a strong jump ring, because this is kind of heavy. Of course, it's a chain. It's not too heavy for the neck because I tried it on. I like to try my jewelry on to make sure, you know, when you're moving around, it's, you know, okay. So this is pretty long, not too long, but it hooks this way so that you can easily just push it in and it hooks. And I like those necklaces because sometimes the hooks is kind of tricky, kind of behind your neck. So it'll hang this way. And then the earrings, I just have one, but I made these last night using, what is it called? It's the wires that you make bracelets to wrap around your wrists for the long bracelets. I used that to make this earring. With a, I intertwined the chain around the wire, added a hook earring, so she can wear these. She can wear that all together if she chooses to. It doesn't matter, but I just really hope she likes it.
Hey everyone, so here's the presentation to
this sucker,
Daniylle, the birthday girl. So here is your present.
Woo! Woo! I'm about to punch you. Vash! Vash!
And I made all those.
Yeah!
It took a long time doing all that.
Vash! Oh my gosh! Do y'all see? Oh my gosh! Vash! How?
Thank you, oh gosh!
Vash!
a lot of time and effort, but
see, this is the stuff I'm talking about. Because I was just telling Molly that you can make some bum jewelry, and she was like, "Oh, for real, Vash, I'ma punch you." Oh my god, thanks. She always do this to me, y'all. She does.
So I'm so glad she liked it. I was so scared.
And if any of y'all want some jewelry made, you know who to freaking come to.
Oh my god, it took a lot of time.